We are at Fannie C. Williams School in New Orleans East. Take a look at this. It's sewage seeping out from the cafeteria of the school. What you can't see here is the smell. Teachers that we talked to off camera say that this has been going on for about 2 to 3 months. Well, today they have somebody here cleaning it up, but I'm Camille Whitworth, and coming up on WDSU News at 4, 5, and 6 o'clock, I'll explain what led to the students being released today.